So what's going off YouTube? GloverGloves here, and we are back with another chapter in my Witcher 3 saga. So basically, guys, before I get back into the game, I'm going to just tell you that I kind of had to have a refresh on who everyone was and the purpose of most characters, because I kind of forgot a lot about some of the other characters in the game, other than like Geralt and obviously Ciri. I kind of forgot some other characters. And my main one that I really wanted to have a look into was Dandelion, because like I said in my very first videos, I kind of wanted to play the witches in sequence towards Witcher 3, but I never really got back into the witches, and I don't think I really played the second one that much, to be honest. I kind of forgot more stuff than what I can remember. So anyway, I did a little bit of research, and I know that we believe Dandelion had some contact with Ciri in Novigrad. This is who we are looking for now. And he seems like a really hard person to find. He spoke to 5 girls quite recently. Well, let's say 4 girls and 1 she-man. and we believe Ciri's had some sort of contact with him. This is what we have gone on when we spoke to the Dreamer. But these girls gave us no leads, but Zoltan did. Zoltan gave us a lead that Dandelion was fond of one girl, and one girl in particular, and this is who we are searching for now. But anyway, I need the refresh on Dandelion. I did a little bit of research on who he was, and just to kind of refresh my memory and give me a bit of probably a better understanding of the storyline. So anyway, guys, Dandelion is a great friend of Geralt, and also Ciri. This is why we get the point that Ciri came to Novigrad in search of Dandelion. So basically, Dandelion is a talented poet and a troubadour, and basically I had to do a bit of research on a troubadour. I did not know what a troubadour was. So it is a writer and a performer of songs or poetry in the Middle Ages. So Dandelion is a quite talented poet and a singer and probably a songwriter, obviously by his profession of a bard. But I don't think we actually spoke to Dandelion in the first Witcher we played. We came face to face with him in the second one, I presume, but I can't remember a lot on the second Witcher because I didn't really play it that much. So anyway, I did a little bit of research, as I just said, on who he actually was, and it's coming back to me. I kind of understand a little bit more of the game and the storyline, and basically when I edit these videos, guys, I learn a lot more than what I do playing through them, because I kind of take the time to edit it. I go back and watch them and redo them. I'm not actually shouting down my mic constantly and thinking about what I'm going to say next. So I learn a lot more about editing these videos and getting a better understanding and get in depth with these videos when I edit them. Like, for example, I believe that if I chose a different choice on the previous episode where we saved that monster from the tree, I don't think that Anna would have died, but the orphans would have. So going back and actually editing the videos gives me a better understanding and helps me develop through the story. But this is just me. This is how I feel towards the game and how my videos could probably obviously progress. But anyway, I want some feedback off you guys. If you please would drop me some comments, or maybe even help me refresh, give me some good tips and hints or character bios in the comments down below. That would be a brilliant help, guys, because I've forgot more than what I know. So anyway, let's get back into this game. We are going to the inn to find Zoltan. So let's get back into it. So meet Zoltan in the Kingfisher Inn after sundown. Okay. So it isn't a far run. It's only like 90 summer anyway, so. So I believe we are after someone called, I think it's Priscilla. I'm not too sure. I can't remember. I'm thinking so. But we'll find out eventually who it actually is. So let's go in and see if Zoltan's there.
Hello. here already. Come on, let's find some arse rests. Should start soon.
Boys back in White Orchard.
Silence, woman. We've come to hear music.
A murderer?
There's a war on. Some die.
Oh, please, argue this out elsewhere.
Squabbles and rows again. And I was told this was a decent establishment.
If I know Geralt, he risked his noggin to save someone else's arse.
Save, you say? He murdered folk.
Don't let him provoke you.
There's the door. Settle this outside.
Come. I wish to listen to music. Music!
Cultural capital of the world? The fuck it is!
Permit me to introduce this year's persona, known also as Calinetta. As lovely as she is talented. And this
is Geralt of Rivia, I know. Dandelion's told me a great deal about you, and I've listened with bated breath. Don't be surprised. After all, doubt I could think of a more fitting subject for a ballad than a witch's love for a sorceress. Or should I say, sorceresses.
So, for starters, what was she doing? The person at the inn that we saved in, like, previous videos. What was she doing in this, like, establishment? And then started on me. What? I saved her, like. But anyway. Bards, not people I confined in. Seems Dandelion left nothing out. Okay.
Seems Dandelion was meticulous in telling my story, down to personal and insignificant details. Did he offer anything about himself, like where he was going?
Splendid. Very funny, truly. So, see you later.
Not here. Come with me.
There a reason for all this sneaking around?
An excellent one. When last I saw Dandelion, he told me he was planning a heist. Sigi Reuven's vault?
Sheeped up.
And I've not seen him since.
Wow, okay. So, breaking into a vault? What is Dandelion thinking?
Dandelion breaking into a vault. I'd sooner expect him to choose a life of celibacy.
True. Forgot to pay for his way into Passaflora once. Made awake the next 3 nights worrying about it.
Any idea what got into him? He have debts he needed to pay off?
Claimed he was helping someone. Urgent matter that couldn't wait, he said.
This someone. Dandelion mentioned their name?
No. But if I know Dandelion, it's her name he failed to mention. As he failed to mention her slender waist and ample bosom.
Fair enough. Right. So take it the heist was a bust? Take it the heist was a bust then?
Let me guess. Attempted heist was a failure.
Well, he's not driven up in a gilded carriage laden with jewels, so I should think so. I've asked after him everywhere, but it seems an army of tongue-stealing cats has overrun the city. I learned only that he raised a ruckus at Horson Jr.'s lair. Then Horson's men chased him all over town.
Horson Jr. doesn't ring a bell.
Biggest prick in Novigrad. Not literally, but...
Got it. You're not a fan. But what did he do to you?
Try the whole town. He's one of 4 bosses who control the city's underworld. The others being Sigi Reuven, Carlo the Cleaver Varess, and the King of Beggars.
The rascal. At least he didn't cross the church as well. Bring that venerable institution into it. We'd be in deep then.
Looks like he got to rescue Dandelion again. Hope Dandelion gets out of this alive. Okay. So it looks like got to rescue Dandelion again.
Here I go again, rushing to Dandelion's rescue. He ought to pay me a salary.
Whoever he is, I sincerely doubt he's in the mood for jokes. Nor am I, in fact.
Relax, I'll get him out of this. Gotta talk to this Horson first. And Sigi Reuven. Know where I might find them?
I don't know about Horson, but Reuven runs a bathhouse. Careful, though. He's a dangerous character.
So am I.
I don't doubt it. But Dandelion's not... I beg you to hurry. Let me know as soon as you learn anything.
Okay, so we have to save Dandelion... Zoltan, move out of my way. So we have to save Dandelion again. So let's go. I'm assuming this woman's not down here. Hopefully she's not going to start something with me.
If I was seeking to get you drunk, madame.
Right, so we actually got a level 2 upgrade as well. And there is some... There's a notice board here. Let's take this shit off here. haunted house. So there's a quest. So let's actually upgrade our levels first before we do anything. Maybe we'll go into how many levels? One. So I might go back in suite so we can actually get rid of that. Put that in there. And actually upgrade Quen again. Because we use it, I lose it so much. Oh, what did that say? Anyway, stick it in, there we go. Nice one. So maybe we'll go into more combat next. We should really go into alchemy. Maybe we should start leveling up. We should really sell these as well. Yeah, we should put 50 vitality. Should really sell them. Okay, so let's go. It's not a far run, it's only up here. So who is this round? Is that right? Yeah, down here.
Anybody there? Open up.
Closed. Need to talk to the owner. I know he's here.
I'm not sure that matters, as he's terribly busy.
Busy with what? Don't care. No, I don't care.
Tell him Geralt of Rivia wants to talk to him.
I cannot promise Mr. Reuven we'll have time to see you.
Want a bed?
Very well, I shall try. Please wait.
Sigi Reuven cordially invites you to join him. I'm happy. The meeting is in the baths. We will pass through the dressing room so you can leave your clothes.
Let's go.
Leave my clothes?
Your equipment will be safe.
Right, okay. Fair enough. So, what do we do? Oh, okay, it does it itself. There we go. Easy.
Splendid. Sigi Reuven awaits in the next room.
Whoa, nice one.
Nice bum you have.
You were right. He doesn't blush.
Oh, thank you. I was not expecting a load of boobies out. Well, anyway. I don't mind. So he's round here. Talk to Happen again. Oh, go in there. I get it.
Easy, Cleaver.
Orson Jr.'s a dead man. I'll have my scribe send you a notice.
You don't have a scribe. And we'll eliminate Jr. when, and only when, all of us say aye.
Reuven, your guest.
Why the fuck you let him in here? Because I want to talk to him. This is Geralt of Rivia.
Good to see you again.
As always, I'm out of the swiving loop. Who the fuck are you?
I'm sure Reuven's just told you. Need to talk to Sigi. None of your business. None of your business.
None of your business.
Your friend got a death wish.
No, just short on manners.
Witches aren't exactly the sophisticated urban types.
Got intruders. Someone just snuck inside the bathhouse. Several men.
What the fuck's he on about? Plowing fortune teller?
Assassins! Please, no! Ah!
Bloody hell. I fucking knew it.
Any weapons tucked away?
Just a few.
First ever party with my prick hanging out.
Okay, so they've got a lot of trust in us already, giving us a weapon straight away, so let's take these out. There we go, come on. Oh, let's take this one out first, we'll be here. Come on. Let's cause some grief to him. There he is. Can we use Witcher? Yes. Let's get the shield up. Come on. Easy. Come on. Come on. Yes. Is that everyone? Oh no, there's one here. Yes. Come on. Sweet. There's more. Take him from behind. Yes, there we go. Ooh, he's bleeding. How many is there? Let's try. So let's take this one down over here. Boom. There we go. Oh, sweet. We need one alive. Him? So let's try Axie. Oh, he killed him.
Good work, gents.
Terribly sorry for that incident. My security failed. I'll get to the bottom of who, why, and how.
They were horse and scum. That's the bottom of who and how right there.
Don't start that again. Especially not in front of our guest.
Who pranced in right before they attacked. Coincidence? Why do I doubt it?
Let's give him a chance to explain.
Right, gotta talk to Horson, talk to him. Oh, gotta see Horson, talk to him.
I'm looking for Horson Jr.
Interesting. What do you want with him?
He's gotta help me find someone.
Junior's gonna help me find someone.
Horson's not helped a soul in all his miserable life.
I'll ask him nicely.
See, Cleaver? Perhaps if you'd not called Junior an uncle fucker, and asked him nicely, he'd have showed up today.
Gentlemen, you out of your fucking minds? A chat session? Horson's out to get us, and he'll succeed, eventually. We've got to kill him first. So by all means, you sit here, soak, fart, and watch the bubbles rise, while I send my boys to Horson's hidey holes. They'll make some noise, flush the bugger out. And you, geriatric, or whatever your ploughing name is, want to find Horson? Find me first.
Well, okay, so he seems like a real douche. Hope I find Horson. Hope I find Junior before Cleaver does.
I need to find Horson. Now looks like I gotta get to him before Cleaver does.
Cleaver won't find him easy. Junior's good at hiding. He's got peasant smart.
Look at the time. Good luck in your search, Witcher.
I'll call on you tomorrow, Francis. We'll finish our chat.
So how about we get dressed?
Sure, sure. Then we'll talk. In private. Right mess that was. Never thought I'd be glad to see the man responsible for my taking frequent baths.
If you're any cleaner for it, gotta say it was worth breaking your ankle.
It healed poorly. Can you believe it? I must soak it in hot water at least 6 times a day now. Failing that, it bloody pounds like the bells of Beauclair at dawn.
Sorry to hear that.
Sorry to hear that.
You're sorry? Well, consider it resolved then. Now, mine showing some added compassion could mean a miraculous recovery to me.
Listen, Reuven. No, Dijkstra. Just not in the mood for your code names, passwords, and other bullshit. I'm here on specific business. If you want to listen, listen. If not, I'd rather you spared me your wit and threw me out now.
What's the harm? Talk.
You think Cleaver will find Horson?
He might. He might not. But he'll burn down half the city trying. What waste. Leave him to it, I say. Work alone.
Any ideas?
Junior's got areas of the city where he's strong. Penetrate them, look around. But be discreet. None of this speed and fury and swinging your steel cock about.
Your steel cock? your colleague's aware of your past.
Your partner's aware of your past? They know you're Sigismund Dijkstra, former head of Redanian Intelligence?
Cleaver, Bedlam and Junior. Well, I'd call them our partners if we'd built a mill to grind flour for the folk of nearby hamlets. But we just need to stay out of each other's ways, agree from time to time. That doesn't make us partners. Do they know who I am? Was. Bedlam, sure. The others most likely suspect. But we just don't talk about it. No need to.
Right, okay, so... intent on avoiding a war with Horson, why?
Pretty clear you and Bedlam don't want a war with Junior. Why?
Let me tell you what I told King Vizimir time and time again. War doesn't solve any problems. It breeds trouble. Trouble you then have to solve by other means. Make no mistake, someone's behind Horson's actions. I'll not end him until I know who.
Right, Horson, what's he own? Where's he strong?
Makes sense to ask around, I guess. Junior might be in hiding, but he's got to be collecting income. Couldn't afford to cut himself off.
Gambling, that's his big earner. Junior controls the largest casino in town. I'll never forget. Hierarch Hemelfart raised all kinds of hallowed hell there once. Bugger bet, lost his ruby ring. Then there's the arena in the city's bowels. Betting scheme generates near as much as the casino. They're always looking for hired muscle there. Suppose you could always search Horson's house, though I doubt you'll find him there. Maybe some clue, though.
Right, oh, casino. Can we actually go and gamble?
Where's Junior's casino?
Near the Temple Watch Towers. Horson's got nought to do with the casino officially, so careful what you say. Try not to arouse any suspicions.
So how do I find the arena?
Arena sounds promising. Where's that?
Sewers beneath Gildorf, but you'll have to enter through the bits. Endure the stench of poverty on the way. Now, Junior loves a good fight. Wager he'd give a lot to see a real Witcher in action.
Right, where's his house?
Mentioned Horson's got a house. Where is it?
Solid townhouse on Temple Isle, just on the other side of the bridge. Wouldn't wager me knickers on finding him there. Junior's not that stupid.
So, okay, so it's time to go.
See if I can't find Horson at the casino or the arena. Might talk to Cleaver as well, though.
Do what you will. Just be cautious. Horson's expecting payback, I've no doubt.
Thanks for your help, Dijkstra.
Just go, Witcher. And if you can't find the slimy bastard, come and see me. I know him well. Might figure something out.
Know what happened to Dandelion?
Listen, Dandelion's missing. Any idea what might have happened to him?
Same thing that happens to anyone who steps on Junior's toes.
Meaning?
He's surrounded by splendid virgins who ply him with sparkling wine and pastries stuffed with nightingales' tongues. Come, Geralt, what do you think's happened to him? I reckon he's at the bottom of the Pontar, trussed up with the strings of his own mandolin.
Loot.
Far as I'm concerned, he might as well be rotting down there with a goddamn trombone.
Really? What about you? Any beef with Dandelion?
You wouldn't happen to have a bone to pick with Dandelion, would you?
Course I do.
You serious?
Dead serious. Dandelion published a sonnet recently. Second stanza, the shit uses paired couplets instead of an inserted rhyme. Surely you understand how deeply offended the poetry lover in me was. The bastard shan't get away with it.
I was being serious.
As am I when I say I have exactly no time to worry about your gigolo boyfriend. Got me own problems. Problems you might be able to help me with. And if you did, why then I might be inclined to ask after Dandelion, establish what happened to him.
Gigolo boyfriend, really? You'll pay me on top of that, right? That's just risky, let's just go for it.
I'll get paid on top of that, right?
Nothing for free, eh? Did you bargain this hard when Emma wanted to hire you?
Why? Who told him that?
Who told you?
What do you mean, who? Emma did.
Ha ha.
I could never reveal my sources to you or anyone else. It would be fucking unprofessional. But we've chatted enough. Yeah, I'll pay you. Count on it. So, can I count on you?
If you're going to pay me, yes, you can count on me.
Maybe I can help. What do you need?
I'd rather show than tell. Pictures worth a thousand words and all that tripe. Ah, and you do realise, if you say anything about what you see here to anyone, it'll mean a razor between your ribs.
Figured as much.
Excellent. One last request. Oh, let's call it what it is. A command. Don't draw your sword unless I ask you to. So kind as to follow me.
Okay, fair enough. That was pretty cool. So before we do, I actually want to have a look at the glossary on what's his name, this I can't even pronounce his name. There's an update on Cleaver as well. He seems a douche. Him. I don't know his name. I can't pronounce that. Dijkstra. Or something like that. The individual masquerading as Sigi Reuven was in fact none of the other Sigismund. Oh, these are hard words to even say. The former head of Redanian Intelligence and the man Garrett and I had many dealings with in the past. So, to be honest, I'm assuming what person is this actual glossary in? Is it in someone else's view other than Geralt's? I'm assuming Vizimir. So, Geralt broke his leg. Right, okay. And there's another person as well in the actual room. What was his name? So there's Priscilla, the one that Dandelion fancied. No, I can't. There's Horson Jr. So that's who we're looking for now. So okay, let's go. So let's see what this dude is showing us. So So what's he keeping down here?
Not again.
Bart.
Bart?
Stop that. Now!
Mad! Bart makes Ziggy look joyful.
Beating your head against the wall won't change that.
Bart hurt. Bart less thinky. Bart less thinky. Bart sadness.
Why, so this is a troll? Where'd you get a troll?
Where'd you get the troll?
From Zerikania. Won him. Card game with a camel merchant.
Your jokes are getting better by the minute.
See me smiling? I'm dead serious.
But I bumpy horses. What's there? Sigi but take. Good Sigi.
Why'd you bring me here?
Don't seem to have trouble communicating with the troll. Why'd you bring me down here?
Take note of that hole. We'll come back to it later. And see that door? Vault behind it, until recently filled with Novigrad crowns and countless other valuables.
But God! Then boom! Chorfun, go!
Translating into common, someone fucking made off with nearly 20 tons of my gold and all the lighter stuff. And you will help me get it back.
Whoa, okay. So someone's blown a hole in from the sewer into his little crib, I'm assuming, and took all his gold, and that troll was protecting it.
Fine, I'll help you.
You're not exactly bursting with enthusiasm.
Witcher mutations. They strip us of emotion. I'd be jumping for joy otherwise. All right. Ought to look around. But first, some questions.
I'm all ears.
So thieves got through the hole.
Take it the thieves got in through the hole behind you.
You're a regular fucking master sleuth. Any other brilliant deductions you want confirmed? The year, maybe? Bloody name of Redania's king?
No, but I am wondering, for instance, how that hole got there.
Hole no. Boom. Hole. Bad look won't go. Bad look no. Only sleep. Bad shrooms head falls.
Boom, can you elaborate? Bad mushrooms? What do you mean?
Bad mushrooms? What's that about?
Pops mold. The spores are highly toxic. One whiff and you're dead. Unless you're a troll, that is.
Yes. Bad. Troll.
Not talking to you, dimwit. Where was I? Ah, mold spores. They cover the walls of the sewers other side of the vault. Actually thought it was a good thing, you know? A bit of extra protection. Thieves found a way through it.
Bart, you see them?
Bart through hole. Once see boom, got what? Breathe, shroom. Sleep go. Jorfun gone. Bad. Troll.
Now, stiff up a lip.
Boom, can you elaborate?
Boom, can you elaborate?
Boom! Big, this-like.
I'll elaborate. Explosion, big enough to blow that fucking hole in the wall, separating the vault from the sewers.
Gotten pretty good at communicating with this troll.
Lots of prior experience. Worked with idiots my whole life.
Right, so any witnesses? I'm only assuming it was the troll.
Anyone see what happened?
Other than Bart? No. And the vault's location is known only to the treasure's co-owners. Well, and the thieves.
What about upstairs? Anything unusual happened in the bathhouse the day of the break-in?
No. Happen swears it was calm as ever. The usual customers, no incidents. Bloody bucolic.
How much was it all worth? Got an approximate idea?
What the fuck do you care? Figuring your finder's fee. Don't get your hopes up.
Know you too well for that. Just prefer to know what I'm looking for.
3 crates of Nilfgaardian florins, a chest of emeralds, rubies and topazes, silver candlesticks and platters. I could go on.
Shiny Jorfun. All gone.
They tried to track down the thieves.
Try to track down the thief yourself?
Of course. Hired this lummox, Fonce, thick enough not to ask questions. We knocked back some pops antidote and entered the sewers. Soon after, I returned alone.
What happened?
Lad started belching something horrendous. I mean, burps with so much mass the walls shook. Told him, Fonce, stop. You're in the presence of a count. Well, former count, but still. And then he puked up. Up came most of the antidote. Lost his protection. Tried to pull him out. Then I heard a bubbling. Something crawled out of the water. I value the lives of my men, I do. But I value my own even more. Dropped Fonce and ran like hell.
Fair enough. What kind of something? So I'm assuming we're going to have to fight this, maybe?
Mind describing this something that crawled out of the water?
No. Doesn't mean I can, though. Air in the sewer's thick with spores. Can hardly see a thing down there.
Must have noticed something. Was it...
No! Didn't notice a fucking thing. Didn't do a taxonomic field analysis either. I know it's an inconvenience to you, but I felt I should get the hell out of there as fast as I could.
I'm not getting a lot out of this person, so let's look around and use Witcher Sense to see what we can find.
Should look around the sewers. Got any more of that Pops antidote?
Have a few vials left. Got the formula too. Disgusting swill, to be honest. But it'll save your life. Here.
Thanks.
You've naught to thank me for, literally. You're no good to me if you suffocate. Listen, I'll be upstairs if you need me. Sight of this empty vault's giving me an ulcer. Good luck to you.
Dandelion, what the hell have you gotten yourself into?
So Dandelion was in on this heist to steal the vault? So let's actually look for this potion, I'm assuming. It must be on here. Oh, it's already activated, so that's okay. So we already have it. So do we need to take this first?
I thought Witcher's potions were vile.
So okay, let's go. I'm pretty sure he said examine that first.
It just curled out. Something inside blew it wide open. Wall too. Bathhouse drain pipes seem to converge here.
Right, okay, so what's the ingredients? We'll take them. What's this?
Pipes, great. Explosion crumpled it like a piece of paper. And there's mortar on the bars. So it was in place at the time of the explosion. Blast tore it from the wall. No traces of magic. This was no spell. It was a bomb. Now, why am I not finding pieces of it? Could be the current swept them away.
Maybe here?
Bits of pipe clear over here. Must have been one powerful blast.
So it was a sort of a bomb then. So someone made the bomb and planted it and blew the wall open.
Fine grating. Couldn't push much through that.
Are we going to find anything else? Silk.
Drowners.
Oh, really? Already? There we go. Easy. Come on. Come on, drowners. Oh. There we go. Easy. Oh, what? There's more? I wonder if Igni does anything. No. I thought it would have blown like up with the like gas, but it doesn't. Come on, kill these drowners. Ooh! And there's one more. Take him out first. Come on, take him out. No, Geralt, take him out, take him out. There we go, easy. So let's loot these first. So what's this? Don't know if there's any point in taking these, but we will. So let's loot this crate. So another Arbiter armor? Sweet. Some more alcohol, nice. So is there anything else around here? Something here.
Definitely came through here.
Take that, nice. I wonder if there's any more drowners around here. What's this?
The thug Dijkstra hired.
So this is where they. So this is where Dijkstra left the thug and run for his life. So maybe the creatures around here that jumped out. Some more drowners. Come on, drowner. Easy, drowner. Only one. Easy. There we go. So how did these people get past the drowners?
Dijkstra didn't mention anyone else. Must be one of Dandelion's crew. Vomit everywhere. Guess he had the antidote too. Couldn't keep it down any more than the other guy. Need to burn the corpses. Otherwise, drowners will never stop congregating.
Okay, so we have to actually burn them. Oh, there's going to be loads of drowners, and I hate drowners. So let's igni. So do I have to burn this other corpse as well?
There. Maybe now the drowners will go feed elsewhere.
Okay, there we go. That's better.
Getting close.
So there's some kind of area we need to search up here, I think. Ah, what's this?
Bottom of a container. Silver cylinder, most likely. Runes etched in the bottom. It's warped, probably by the explosion. Bomb part. Must be. Smells like wyvern oil and caramel.
Caramel?
Get down here. Time to see Dijkstra.
So before we go, is anything we can loot? Yes, I'll take that. Yes, I'll take that. Nice. These will be great for potions. Is that really all we have to do? Locked. Do we not? Can we not get in there? Need a key. A load of more water. More spirits. There's a load of spirit down here. This is good. So we'll loot all this and let's go. So actually before we go, we could actually walk. Is there anything around here? Can we go through that door? So do we maybe have a quick look down here?
Gold coin. Trail ends here. Dandelion must have loaded the treasure onto a boat.
So they got away on a ship. So is that everything we can do? Right, so let's go talk to that dude. And we could really do it repairing our weapons as well. Wait, what was that on the floor then? No, nothing interesting. Whoa, that drowner shit me up then. Take that, we'll sell that. Okay, there we go. This is everything we can actually do down here. We didn't actually look through here. Oh, it's locked. We can't. So, how do we get out? So, where is he? How do we get through here? Around that bit? Here he is in his little office.
Got a minute?
I do. What do you want?
So I've done investigating Master Spy to Master Criminal, investigating progression.
From Master Spy to Master Criminal. Interesting progression.
Why? Truth be told, they're awfully similar. Both about maintaining a net of informers, being tough in negotiations, bribing officials, the occasional assassination. Same old shit.
Yeah, except you used to do that in the name of some ideal. And now?
Now I've decided I've slaved enough for ideals. It's time I worked for myself. And thus far, it's been going rather well.
Okay, so I'm done investigating.
Done. Examined every nook of the sewers near your vault.
Well, learn anything?
Found pieces of the bomb, found the thieves' corpses.
Found a second corpse, one of the thieves. Threw up the antidote just like your man Fonts.
A beautiful death. Anything on the body?
Not much. Empty vial.
Wouldn't have left him behind if he was anybody. Common porter, must be. Knew nothing, means nothing. Dead end. Literally.
Thieves loaded the treasure onto a boat.
Bits of treasure dropped out of the crates. Left a clear trail. You know, like the fairy tale with the crumbs.
Another one. Hansel, Gretel, burning witches. Very fitting for Novigrad.
Trail leads to the river where the sewer lets out. Breaks off there. My bet, they loaded the treasure onto a boat.
Yeah, a cart drawn by sewer rats does seem unlikely. And since boats don't leave trails, it amounts to fuck all.
Right, so found pieces of the bomb.
Seems to me a bomb blew the wall open. Look.
Bottom of a silver cylinder, probably. Covered in runes. Interesting. Any idea what it contained?
Recognized some ingredients by their scent. Wyvern oil and sugar.
Sugar? Geralt, I'm in no mood for jests.
Nor am I. This is what I observed.
Nor am I. Just saying what I found. Bomb contained sugar.
Let's think. Sugar would react violently with sulfuric acid, but not so violently to cause an explosion.
Didn't know you were versed in alchemy.
Dabbled in it a bit while at Oxenford Academy. But this is no time to reminisce. You're to find my treasure, not write my biography. Know anything else about this bomb? Anything at all?
Bomb was inside the pipe.
Bomb went off inside a drainage pipe embedded in the vault wall. But the grate at the end of the pipe was in place when the blast happened, meaning...
The bomb must have found its way into the pipe from inside the bathhouse.
Exactly. Might have gone something like this. Perpetrator started emptying one of the pools, then dropped the bomb down the drain.
The bomb flowed down with a runoff, came to rest on the grate, and, to quote Bart, big boom.
Right, okay, so... Let's see which drain they dropped the bomb down.
Drain pipes are only promising lead. We just need to know which pool it's connected to.
Yes. Appen keeps a record of guests. Should be able to tell us who used that pool the day of the break-in. You've not done badly.
Feel honored to be acknowledged.
Oh, that famous sarcasm. I missed it.
Really?
About as much as I'd miss a knife in me knickers. All right. You inspect the pools on the right, I'll take the ones on the left. Holler if you find anything.